Hey there. We're happy to welcome you to the first steps of your upcoming journey with your new Wacom One Pen tablet. Please make sure you carefully place all the box content on the table and check if everything you need is ready. You should now have the Wacom One Pen tablet, important information including the Quick Start Guide, the Wacom One Pen, extra nibs with a nib changing ring, and a USB-C cable for power and data connection in front of you. You can connect your Mac with your Wacom One Pen tablet via Bluetooth or USB-C cable. To connect via Bluetooth, please make sure your pen tablet is charged, then disconnect the USB-C cable. Next, press and hold the Bluetooth button on the side of the pen tablet until the blue light starts flashing. Now, follow your typical Bluetooth connection process to connect your pen tablet to your Mac. Your Wacom One should appear as an available device in the Bluetooth options menu. Please add it to your Bluetooth devices. We'll show you how to connect your pen tablet to your Mac via USB-C in another video. In order to use your Wacom One pen tablet, you need to install the driver on your Mac. Please go to wacom.com/drivers and download the latest macOS driver. Double-click on the downloaded DMG file to unpack it, and then on the Install Wacom Tablet Package icon to kick off the installer. Follow the process to accept the license. Enter your credentials and adjust or set all the security settings requested by the installer. In case you encounter problems with setting up your security settings, please watch the video Install Wacom Driver on Mac OS 13, Adjusting Security Settings. Once the installation is completed, click on Close and move the installer to the bin, and you will have an option to participate in the Wacom Experience Program. Now the Wacom Center should pop up. Then, follow the easy steps of the setup wizard that will explain some of the most important functions of your new device. Now, please register your Wacom One and create your Wacom ID. This will open the door to your bonus software, services, and much more. Join the Wacom community. We're sure you already have many ideas on how to use your Wacom One. To help you get started with your hardware and software easily and inspire you, please watch the entertaining training video specifically prepared for you at start.wacom.one. Let's get started.